A dog from Pittsburgh had judges smiling Thanksgiving Day at the National Dog Show in Philadelphia. This is Daniel. The Ligonier Golden Retriever won Best Breed at the dog show. He's also the American Kennel Club's number one Golden Retriever, a title earned from numerous dog show wins. Now, Whiskey, the Whippet, took home Best in Show.